When's this Alex guy gonna wake up?
I don't know. Stupid guy. Bring his door 12 and borrow his car so I can move all my, like, have a big cabinet and, like, these chairs. I was hoping his stupid ass would wake up and help you. It's like, he wouldn't open the door. He just, like, cracked it and handed me the keys. I was like, thanks.
If you have anything else, I can help. If you have anything else to do, I can help.
Oh, thanks. No, I got it all done.
I specialize in heavy stuff.
Cool. Yeah, I was like, hey, I live on the first floor. Where's your place? You can park in the street and, like, walk right into the apartment basement. You can't do anything, like your computer's completely gone right now. So you know you have the data.